Okay, well, I'm trying another recording. I set the phone to default audio source, and I've got the realistic mic with the TRS out, quarter inch output with a converter on it to make it down to 3.5 millimeter. And I'll move the phone out far away and see. That's my VM case. And see if it gets audio gets any different. Now I'm bringing it up really close. That's the best way I've figured out I can tell. So let's end there.